Atheistic sect in Islam. Atheistic sect in medieval Islam. Here are the list of atheistic sect in Islam. Answer to people who thinks there aren't any intellectual tradition free thinker in Islam. I am not adding Mu'tazila. Pervasi Ahandia or newer sect like Quranite on this list. Diversity of opinion in the matter of theology 1. Jarudia. Followers of Abu Jarud. They believe Prophet PBUH, designated Ali, Ra as the Imam by his characteristics but not by name. 2. Sulaymaniyya, Jaririyya. Followers of Sulaiman ibn Jarir al-Zaydi. They believed Imamate was a matter of conference and could be confirmed by two best Muslims. 3. Butriya, Harariya. They did not dispute the Khilafat of Uthman, neither they attack him nor praise him. 4. Yaqubiyya. They accepted the Khilafat of Abu Bakr and Umar, but did not reject those who rejected these Khulafa. They also believed that Muslim committers of major sins will be in hellfire forever. 5. Hanafina. Followers of the Imamate of Muhammad ibn al-Hanifa. They believe that Allah might have had a beginning. 6. Karibia. They believed that Imam Muhammad ibn al-Hanifa is not dead and is the Imam gap in disappearance and the expected Mahdi. 7. Kamilia. Followers of Abu Kamil. They believed companions to be heretic because they forsook their allegiance to Ali and condemned Ali for ceasing to fight them. They believed in the returning of the dead before the day of resurrection and that Satan is right in preferring fire to clay. 8. Muhammadiyya, Magariya. Followers of Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn al-Hassan. They do not believe that Imam Muhammad ibn Abdullah died and that he is Imam Gab and awaited Mahdi. 9. Bakiriya. Followers of Muhammad ibn Ali al-Bakir. They believe him to be the Imam Gab and expected Mahdi. 10. Nadisiya. They believe that those who consider themselves better than anyone else are kafirs, disbelievers. 11. Shia. They believe that the one who has recited La ilaha illallah, there is none worthy of worship except Allah, whatever she or he does will never be punished. 12. Ammaliya. They believe that faith for one is what he, she sincerely practices. 13. Ismailiya. They believe in the continuity of Imamate among the descendants of Ismail ibn Jafar. 14. Musaviya, Mantura. They believe Musa ibn Jafar to be the Imam Gab and expected Mahdi. 15. Mubarikiya. They believe in the continuity of Imamate among the descendants of Muhammad ibn Ismail ibn Jafar. 16. Kathiya, Ibn Ashariya, the Twelvers. They believe that expected Mahdi will be the 12th Imam among the descendants of Ali ibn Abi Talib. 17. Hashimiya, Tarakibiya. They predicate a body to Allah and also allege Prophet, PBUH, of disobedience to Allah. 18. Zaririyya. They believed that Allah did not live nor had any attributes till he created for himself life and his attributes. 19. Yunusiyya. Followers of Yunus ibn Abdul Rahman al-Kummi. They believe that Allah is born by bearers of his throne, though he is stronger than they. 20. Shatiniya, Shirikiya. They believed in the view that deeds of servants of Allah are substances and a servant of Allah can really produce a substance. 21. Azraqi. Followers of Nafi ibn al-Azraq. They do not believe in the good dreams and vision and claim that all forms of revelation has ended. 22. Najadit. Followers of Najda ibn Amir al-Hanafi. They abolished the punishment for drinking wine. Also they believed that sinners of this sect would not be treated in hellfire but some other place before allowed in paradise. 23. Sufriya. Followers of Ziyad ibn al-Asfa. They believed that sinners are in fact polytheists. 24. Ajarida. Followers of Abdul Karim ibn Ijrad. They believed that a child should be called to Islam after it has attained maturity. Also they believed booty of what to be unlawful till the owner is killed. 25. Qasimiyya. They believe Allah loves men of all faiths even if one has been disbeliever most of his life. 26. Shuaibiyya, Hajjatiyya. They believe that what Allah desires does happen no matter what and what does not happen it means Allah desires it not. 27. Khalifina. Followers of Khalaf. They do not believe in fighting except under the leadership of an Imam. 28. Malumiyya, Majuliyya. They believed that whoever did not recognize Allah by all his names was ignorant of him and anyone ignorant of him was a disbeliever. 29. Saltiya. Followers of Salt ibn Uthman. They believed in the conversion of adults only and if father has converted to Islam children were considered disbeliever till they reach maturity. 30. Hamziya. Followers of Hamza ibn Akrik. They believe that children of polytheists are condemned to hell. 31. Talabiya. Followers of Talaba ibn Mashkan. They believe that parents remain guardian over their children of any age until children make it clear to parents that they are turning away from truth. 32. Mabadiya. They did not believe in taking or giving arms from or to slaves. 33. Aknasiya. They do not believe in waging a war except in defense or when the opponent is known personally. 34. Shabaniya, Mashbiya. Followers of Shaban ibn Salama al-Khariji. They believe Allah resembles his creatures. 35. Rashidiya. They believe that land watered by springs, canals or flowing rivers should pay half the zakat tithe, while land watered by rain only should pay the full zakat. 36. Mukarramiya, Tamiya. Followers of Abu Mukarram, they believe that ignorance constitutes as disbelief. Also that Allah's enmity or friendship depends upon the state of a person's belief at his death. 37. Ibadiya, Afaliya. Consider Abdullah ibn Ibad as their Imam. They believe in doing good deeds without the intention of pleasing Allah. 38. Hafsaya. Consider Hafs ibn Abi al-Mikdam as their Imam. They believe that only knowing Allah frees one from polytheism. 39. Haritya. Followers of Harith ibn Mazid al-Ibadi. They believe that the ability precedes the deeds. 40. Ash'abta. They believe that Allah can send a prophet without giving him any sign to prove his prophecy. 41. Shabibiyya. Salihiyya. Followers of Shabib ibn Yazid al-Shabani. They believe in the amumat of a woman named Ghazala. 42. Basiliya. Followers of Wasil ibn Atta al-Ghazza. They believe that those who commit major sins will be punished in hell but still remain believers. 43. Amriya. Followers of Amr ibn Ubaid ibn Bab. They reject the legal testimony of people from supporters of either side of the Battle of Camel. 44. Hadiliya, Faniya. Followers of Abu al-Hadil Muhammad ibn al-Hadil. They believe that both hell and paradise will perish and that preordination of Allah can cease, at which time Allah will no longer be omnipotent. 45. Nazimiya. Followers of Abu Ishaq Ibrahim ibn Siyar. They do not believe in the miraculous nature of the Holy Quran, nor do they believe the miracles of Holy Prophet PBUH, like splitting the moon. 46. Ma'amiriya. They believe that Allah neither creates life nor death, but it is an act of the nature of living body. 47. Bashriya. Followers of Bash ibn al-Mutamiyya. They believe that Allah may forgive a man his sins and may change his mind about this forgiveness and punish him if he is disobedient again. 48. Hishamiyya. Followers of Hisham ibn Amr al-Futi. They believe that if a Muslim community come to consensus, it need an imam, and if it rebels and kills its imam, no one should be chosen an imam during a rebellion. 49. Murdiriya. Followers of Isa ibn Sabi. They believe that staying in close communication with the Sultan, ruler, makes one unbeliever. 50. Jafriya. Followers of Jafar ibn Harb and Jafar ibn Mubashir. They believe that drinking raw wine is not punishable and that punishment of hell could be inferred by a mental process. 51. Iskafina. Followers of Muhammad ibn Abdullah al-Iskafi. They believe that Allah has power to oppress children and madmen but not those who have their full senses. 52. Thamamiya. Followers of Thamama ibn Ashras al-Numari. They believe that he whom Allah does not compel to know him is not compelled to know and is classed with animals who are not responsible. 53. Jahiziya. Followers of Amr ibn Bahar al-Jahiz. They believe that Allah is able to create a thing but unable to annihilate it. 54. Shayamiya, Sifatiya. Followers of Abu Yaqub al-Shaham. They everything determined is determined by two determiners, one the creator and the other acquirer. 55. Khiyatiya, Makhlukiya. Followers of Abu al-Husayn al-Khiyat. They believe that everything non-existent is a body before it appears, like man before it is born as a body in non-existence. Also that every attribute becomes existent when it makes its appearance. 56. Kabiya. Followers of Abu Qasim Abdullah ibn Ahmad ibn Mahmud al-Banahi known as al-Kabi. They believe that Allah does not see himself nor anyone else except in the sense that he knows himself and others. 57. Jubbaya. Followers of Abu Ali al-Jubbay. They believe that Allah obeys his servants when he fulfills their wish. 58. Bashamiya. Followers of Abu Hashim. They believe that one who desires to do a bad deed, though may not do it, commits infidelity and deserves punishment. 59. Ibriya. They believe that Holy Prophet PBUH was a wise man but not a prophet. 60. Mukamiya. They believe that God has no control over his creations. 61. Kabariya. They do not believe in the punishment of grief. 62. Hajjatiya. They do not believe in the punishment for deeds on the grounds that because everything is determined, so whatever one does is, he is not responsible for it. 63. Fikriya. They believe that doing dhikr and fikr, remembering and thinking about Allah, is better than worship. 64. Alawiya, Ajariya. They believe that Hazrat Ali share prophethood with Muhammad, PBUH. 65. Tanasikiya. They believe in the reincarnation of soul. 66. Rajina. They believe that Hazrat Ali ibn Abi Talib will return to this world. 67. Ahadiya. They believe in the farz, obligations in faith but deny the sunnah. 68. Radidiyya. They believe that this world will live forever. 69. Sadbiriyya. They do not believe in the acceptance of repentance. 70. Lafziya. They believe that Quran is not the word of God but only its meaning and essence is the word of God. Words of Quran are just the words of narrator. 71. Ashariya. They believe that qiyas, taking a guess, is wrong and amounts to disbelief. 72. Badiyya. They believe that obedience to Amir is obligatory no matter what he commands. 73 divisions in Islam and one true Jamaat.